to my little mini vlog series. So I haven't posted or anything on the blog or really on Instagram or anywhere in a couple of weeks. I know I've been slacking so hard, but I'm super excited to be back and talk to you guys about something that I've wanted to kind of go over with you guys for the past couple of weeks. And just kind of update you on life since the last time that I talked to you guys, because there is a good amount to update you guys on. But yeah, so a couple of weeks ago, I'm gonna just dive right into like the most exciting part of this for me. So a couple of weeks ago, I posted a story on my Instagram and I featured a product that I got. It said Santa Claus came early or something along those lines. But I featured a product that I received for Christmas that I'm so excited about. It's my all-time like favorite Christmas gift that I've ever received. Yeah. So this is the product that I featured on my Instagram story. And I linked it to the Instagram account. And basically, if you clicked on the link to the Instagram account, you pretty much got an idea of what I got for Christmas. I know a few vlogs ago, I mentioned to you guys that I decided to go for not nipple sparing double mastectomy. And that was a huge choice for me. And I have a blog post that goes along with this video where I kind of talk in depth about that choice and why I made it. So you can read the blog if you want to know all about that. I kind of go into more detail about like the emotional aspect of it, but today I just want to share in this video like good stuff. So I am going to go ahead and open the product for you guys and show you what's inside. So yeah, the brand is Pink Perfect. And their slogan is Feel Complete Again, which is really cute. But yeah, so I just have this little box. It looks like a little jewelry box. And inside the little box, there is my brand new pair of nipples, which I was honestly not sure if I wanted to share this with you guys because it is kind of a personal thing. And like now the whole world gets to see my nipples, but they're not really my nipples at the end of the day. They're fake. And so I decided I did want to share it with you guys after all, because they're so, first of all, they're really cool and I just wanted to like brag about them. And, because I just want to be open with you guys and share all this kind of stuff with you. So yeah, so I'll show you. So these are them and I got the natural. So they have modest, natural, and bold. So I'll kind of explain what the three different terms mean when talking about this product. So modest is basically, let me just show you on like a surface here. So I got the natural. So if you see, it's like a little bit elevated in the center there. And it's like a natural amount of elevation. So modest is basically it lays flat, and then bold is if it's cold outside and you forgot a jacket, pretty much. I have no other better way to describe it than that. But yeah, so basically, I'm throwing them around. So basically what they are is they're just like very soft, fine silicone. And they are really flimsy and like thin. And then in the middle, it's very substantial. It's very sturdy. And what you do with it is they also send a little adhesive glue that you would paint onto the inside of it. And then you would take it from there and you would flatten it out against your skin. So on my hand, against my hand right now, it looks totally not like my skin, but when it's on my boob, it looks really, really like it fits perfectly. Like it blends in perfectly and it looks totally natural. So yeah, so I got the natural in sandy. I thought that would be a good skin tone match for me. And here you can like see all the choices there. But yeah, I went with sandy and she did such a good job making them, or whoever made them did such a good job making them. But yeah, so in the little informational packet, they go through and talk about how to actually apply them, to prepare to apply them, and then to remove them, which is really neat. And then that's pretty much it. There's more information about the actual company online. So I'll go ahead and link that in the blog as well. But yeah, so I got these and I'm super excited about them. And I'm actually honestly considering not even getting the tattoos because these are really cool. But I don't know. I haven't really thought too much about it yet. But I also, in addition to sharing this fun little treat with you guys, I did want to just kind of give you like a general update on how I'm doing and kind of what I've been up to. So, like I said before, I've obviously been slacking pretty hard on blogging and posting. And I do apologize for that. I've just been so busy, and I hate to make excuses, but you know, with the holiday and my family being in town and bouncing around from house to house. And also, I've been busy because I started to trickle back into work a little bit. I've only been back like 3 or 4 days now within the past couple weeks, but I did go back to work lightly. I've basically just been doing like admin stuff, which, if you guys, anybody knows what I do, if you don't know what I do, I'm on my feet all day and I'm always moving stuff around, like heavy product around and. Yeah, so basically I can't do most of my job. I can only do like the admin side of it. So, that's kind of what I've been doing when I've gotten back in, or just like basically being present in general has been my main objective of being back to work and just making sure that my team knows I'm there to support them, and if they have questions or need help with anything, that I'm around. But yeah, so that's kind of why I've been so busy. And then also, I finally started to kind of get back into working out a little bit, which I'm so happy about because seriously, like my entire life before my surgery was working, I worked out 6 days out of the week. I do a lot of like Olympic lifting and just different powerlifting stuff and I'm very, very active. So to not be able to do any of that has been so frustrating, and I'm so excited to get back, even if I'm only just doing a little bit at a time. Like right now, honestly, all I'm doing is cardio for the most part. And then I'll do like a little bit of body weight stuff. So I'll do like a lunge series and squat, like air squats and step ups and just like stuff that's unweighted that I can use my body weight for, where I also don't really have to use my chest. But yeah, so like I said before about this product, I do have a whole blog post that talks about why it's so special to me, and I do kind of go through and do like a little product review on it. Although I have to be honest, I don't really have anything negative to say about it. So yeah, go ahead and read the blog post that goes along with this, and I will be talking to you guys again soon.